Indeed, thank you, Bash. I've got Matty Mackay with me. Matty, are you satisfied with the points?
Not really, no. You know, we've got ourselves into this position before with 10 men, and you know, I thought we still had the majority of the chances, which is what we're all about, and I thought we were the better side.
What did you make of the red card?
Well, you know, it's happened to us a few times now, and we get used to it. You know, it's just another challenge, I guess, playing with 10 men, and we've done it, and we've got experience with it, and, you know, that might happen to us in the final, so we just take what we can get and move on.
Even with 10 men, you pressed pretty hard in that last 45. Were you frustrated not to break through?
Yeah, we had some chances, didn't we? It was great. We you know, moved the ball well, and I still thought we dominated, and we didn't really have to hard defend and you know, defend any chances, so that was good as well.
Matt, thank you.
Cheers.